this video, I will be using Meshtastic web flasher to flash the devices. There are ESP32 devices like HELTEC V3. Meshtastic web flasher can flash this device without putting the device into flash write mode. However, there are other devices which needs to be put into the flash write mode. One such device is HELTEC wireless tracker V1.1. If we just connect it using USB and try to flash it with the web flasher, we see the connecting message like this, dots and dashes. And on the lower right side of the screen, we don't see a flashing. On the device, we see that the screen is on and device is operating normally. So flash of this device cannot be erased or written to by using normal method. We need to put this device into the flash write mode before attempting to write or erase flash. On ESP32 devices, we see two buttons. The button on the lower side is the reset button. You can test the reset button by pushing it. It will reboot or reset the device, while the other button is called user or something else. I call it the other button, the button which is other than the reset button. To put ESP32 devices into the flash write mode, you need to power down and remove this USB cable from the computer. Then press and hold the other button. While holding the button, insert the USB into the computer and wait for the 5 seconds, then release the button. Your device is in flash write mode. In the device write mode, screen stays black. Once device is in the write mode, it will stay there till a reset or reboot, or you remove the USB plug or reboot your computer. In the flasher, I select Espressif. This is the company that produces ESP32 chips. Then I select HELTEC wireless tracker V1.1. In the firmware, I select stable version of the firmware and click on flash. I leave 1 and 2 untouched, and on the third number we have two options. We can update the device with the firmware, or we can erase and do a fresh install. I am going to do a fresh install. This fresh install is also useful if you are replacing some other firmware. Now we can see the flashing has started and console is showing the progress. On the lower right side of the screen, we can see the flashing message. Wait till it reaches 100%. On 100%, you can also see the start over button. At this point, it should reboot automatically. If it does not, like the my device, then we need to press the reset button. Reset will bring the device back to life. see you again in another video.